divorce. And I don't want to get married ever to anyone. You understand that? I want to do what I want to do.
Thank you. long, then the seven processes of grief, and it lasts, and it could go on for years. So that's what we call complicated grief. And we also have acknowledged the fact that a lot of people, when you identify a person who's died from suicide or trying to bond, they also go into post-traumatic stress disorder. So we don't have a general, like, this is what happens. So what I did is I did a lot of research and spent several months going over